Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Unwritten Tales 2. I did look around in this cellar, and well, I found something that was where the old Igor was sleeping. All I did was wonder why he keeps his stuff here, and I couldn't even open anything. I couldn't get to anything. So it was really kind of stupid. So I guess we'll come back to this. I suppose. Maybe we don't have everything we need. So. So. We still need to, still need vinegar or something.
Am I nuts, or are those paintings different from before?
They are, actually.
The pictures don't seem to be alive like in the Mage Tower in Seastone, but they seem to constantly change. Very handy if you have more paintings than space on the walls.
I guess so. Hello.
A very old mirror. Except for a few dull spots, it's in good nick. Very old mirror.
Can we interact with this in any way? Break? Oh wait, what's this? We can take that. Oh, can we use this as a tablecloth?
The beautiful cloth which used to cover the big mirror. Compared to most things here, it's very clean.
Hmm. Anything out here I can get? Blood from chickens as a salad dressing?
I can't kill one of these chickens. And even if I could, I don't want to. Sure, I mean, I like sausages and steaks and sometimes maybe a bucket of fried chickens. But that's different. Those fried chickens don't run around clucking.
They used to.
I will not kill a chicken for dinner. There has to be a better way. I will not.
Kill it with axe.
I can't kill one of these chickens. And even if I could, sure, but that's
Alright. How do we get up there again? Oh, here? Yeah. Well, I'm still missing the vinaigrette or whatever the hell.
Should do. So, looking good, even if I do say so myself. Except for the lack of dressing, that already looks quite tasty. The emphasis being on looks. All that's missing is the oil and vinegar. The table's set. Now all that's missing is the rocket salad with the oil and vinegar and chicken breast.
No, maggots. We need vinegar, sir.
Count?
Yes, Igor?
I laid the table. Do you like it?
Your table awaits, master. Is that to your satisfaction?
Yes, delightful.
Thank you, master. I must get back to work.
You certainly must. You're quite chatty for an Igor.
I think I should get on with my job.
I'm gonna pull the cord. We could just use this bottle of wine or something.
The Count seems to be a wine lover. Seems to me the Count doesn't need a servant for it.
It's actually not wine. So where am I going to get this from? I wonder if our friends can help us.
Esther?
Yes?
I think I know where the book is. I could do with a bit of help.
I think the book is in a large chest in the castle. A chest sealed with 7 seals.
Can I help?
Do you know how to say open in the language of rats? Of course, Timmy will know how to do that, but he's running around as a werewolf.
Would you happen to know how to say open in ratish?
No, not a clue. Timmy never spoke to me in ratish. Nor Ethel, for that matter.
Yes. Presumably they only speak their language amongst themselves. See you later, Esther. I have to go.
Bye.
Is that all we had to ask her?
Yeah, I'll let her get some rest. That was probably the hardest day for her.
Okay. Actually,
I half expected the sun to come out and everything here to bloom once I defeated the fear.
We can look at this stuff again.
That would be the perfect house for Esther, Gulliver and Nate. The three would bring life back to the village. Or, something along those lines anyway.
And death.
Maybe the villagers wouldn't have been so easily frightened if it weren't so creepy around here. The whole area is famous for its ghost stories. Maybe the villagers...
Have you got any vinegar? Oil and vinegar?
Mr. Whale looks less anxious and stressed, even with the big task ahead of him, filling the village with life again. Hello, Mr. Mayor.
Hello, Mr. Weathervane.
What's it like living without fear?
And? How's life without fear?
Oh, it feels good. I've finally got time to recruit new inhabitants for the village.
Glad to hear it.
I thought about putting an ad in the paper. Somerville, deserted village in cursed region, seeks citizens to occupy houses of previously abducted and murdered villagers.
Can work on the wording.
How's
a little
that
bit.
Sound?
I don't know.
It's a little too honest. How about selling one of your houses to a friend of mine?
My friends up at the campfire could move into one of the houses. They're very nice. And Gulliver and Nate are skilled craftsmen. They could get the village back into shape in no time.
I don't think that we want their type here.
But that's unfair. Just imagine that you're a family man and have never done anything wrong in your entire life. You and your wife have always worked hard. You have a great son. And then you come to a village that's urgently looking for residents.
Yes, but they're zombies.
So what?
Don't be prejudiced.
Imagine a zombie village that doesn't want you and your wife and child because you're different. What would you think of people like that, huh?
Well, you can't really... Well, I suppose I could talk to your friends.
You do that.
Do you know what open is in the language of the rats?
Do you know how to say open in ratish?
Oh, well, I could let you know what are you trying to take the piss is in the language of the dark woods.
I was only asking.
Excuse me. Do you sell food as well?
Do you by any chance sell lettuce?
No.
You got that.
This is an adventure shop. Adventurers don't eat salad. They go into the woods and slay wild boar.
Then you probably don't have any chicken breast fillets either, do you?
Fillets?
No.
And salad dressing? Oil? Vinegar?
Please.
Again, no.
Damn.
Well, actually, I do have oil.
Oh, you do?
Some warriors like rubbing it into their muscles to make them glisten in the sun.
Then I'll have that, then.
Oh, I'll even give it to you for free if you promise not to rub it on yourself in front of me.
Yay.
Thanks.
Oh, that'll be enough.
I think I'll be going now.
Oh, how's Miss Kiki? Has she sunk her claws in the count yet?
No, he's about to sunk her teeth in her.
Oh, come on, Wilbur. A hottie like Miss Kiki? She's just a gold digger. The Count will need to watch his back.
But they love one another. They met through a newspaper ad, and... And it's not very nice to think that of other people, Mr. Whale. Tut-tut.
Tut-tut. I get the joke there.
I've nothing to ask him at the moment.
All right. Let's make like a tree and get out of here. What?
Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Must be mistaken.
Did you call me?
Maybe the villagers wouldn't have been so easily frightened if it weren't so creepy around here. The whole area is famous for its ghost stories. Maybe the village... The whole area...
Where'd that voice come from? Should I ask him if he don't heard a voice?
I have nothing to ask.
Alright. It hasn't repeated itself.
Yeah, I'll let her get some rest.
Okay. So.
I don't know what kind of oil this is, and I also don't know how it tastes. I just know that it makes warriors' buttocks all shiny.
Their buttocks, huh? What?
Who's there?
Huh? Huh? It's a ghosty. Eh? Who is there? Are you a ghost?
Hello? I'm not afraid.
Eh? Master Alistair?
Master Alistair? Are you all right, Archmage? Has Ivo changed you back? And why don't you come here? You could open a portal. A ghost over some kind of drawing? I don't understand, Archmage.
He's trapped in a ghost circle.
Archmage? Master Alistair? He's gone.
He's trapped in a ghost circle. Look at it. What do you look at me for?
That's more than weird. Why is Master Alistair trying to contact me through the mirror? And it looked almost as if he didn't have the strength to stay.
Maybe he didn't.
Of course, he's still transformed, so he can't use his magic properly. A ghost over a symbol. Maybe I'm supposed to summon him.
Ooh, that'd be cool.
The Archmage can do all kinds of tricks. Maybe he can separate his spirit from his body. I guess I'm supposed to summon him as a ghost. Maybe he's too weak to appear any other way. Summoning a ghost. This shouldn't be all that difficult.
Yeah. Wilbur has no idea that he was brought back. But had not yet unbecome a frog.
I have to summon the Archmage's ghost. Attract it. Show him a way here. I should try right away. The Archmage is very clever and very powerful. Maybe he can help me with my other problems. I have to summon the Archmage.
All right, first, let's finish off our salad.
Oil is oil. The only thing missing now is vinegar.
Oh, God. Where are we going to get that from?
Except for the lack of dressing, that already looks quite tasty. The oil is already on it. The only thing missing is the vinegar.
Count, please tell me you know where Vinegar is.
Count?
Yes, Igor?
Are you sure that your fiancé has the right intentions?
Are you sure your fiancé, is being honest with you?
We'll find out tonight, won't we?
I don't want to spread any rumors, but Mr. Whale from the village, he thinks Miss Kiki might possibly be after something other than love.
Oh, so am I.
Blood.
Yes, but I don't mean friendship and care.
Neither does he.
She won't be the first Mrs. Orlov, Igor, and probably not the last. I know who she is and know how to handle her.
All right, then. The poor Count. He thinks he knows her and believes she loves him.
Wilbur, you're so naive. Do you by any chance know how to summon ghosts?
Have you any idea how to summon ghosts?
Why should I? The last thing I could do with is a howling castle ghost scaring my young wife.
I must get back to work.
You certainly must. You're quite chatty for an Igor.
Thank you.
Incense? Not something I really expected to find in a place this old. On the other hand, maybe the Count also noticed that it sometimes smells a little moldy and musty in here.
I don't know where I'm going to get vinegar from. Oh, look, the picture changed again. Who's that supposed to be?
Van Buren is pointing at a key. Is he trying to mock me?
Huh.
According to the Count, this painting shows Ashcroft Van Buren. He looks evil, arrogant, and more than a little bit crazy.
Huh.
Van Buren is...
Look at the key.
Could that be the invisible key that is visible to all?
Oh.
Only, where is it?
In the painting.
Jump. Yeah, that's just a picture. How am I supposed...
Jump up.
Or... Is it?
Ha!
That's a pretty neat trick.
Yeah, he's pointing right at it, too.
The key was there in the painting for all to see. It's just that no one ever tried to take it. The Count has opened the first two seals using the instructions in the diary. That leaves five.
Oh, here we go.
The truly greatest mage of all time. Who could that have been for an egomaniac like Ashcroft Van Buren? Archmage Alistair? Or...
No.
Of course, he means himself.
Mm-hmm.
Which presents a problem. The purpose of the seals is to prevent anyone other than Van Buren from opening the chest. Understandable that there's a seal that can only be opened by the truly greatest mage of all time, by himself. The purpose of the seal... Understand? The seal is supposed to open when you say the word open in Rattish. Obviously, Van Buren spoke more languages than I do. I know someone who could tell me what open is in Rattish.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, that someone is running through the dark woods and thinks he's a were-rat.
Well, he is actually a were-rat.
The seal is supposed to open, obviously. According to this diary, this seal can only be opened by the breath of death. I've met death before. We were even business partners for a bit. But then he wasn't too happy with me for quite a while. That may be because the Death and Gnome live burial cult was never a success. Or it could have something to do with my having buried him and then forgetting to dig him up again.
Selective memory.
This seal can only be opened... This seal is opened by an invisible key that is visible to all. What could that be?
You already have
this
it.
This seal is open.
You have eat.
That was easy. This was the first seal, or the third, depends on how you count them. This seal will only open to one with a worthy heart. Maybe I can. Master Alistair always says that my heart is in the right place, but apparently that's not good enough for this seal. Although, Van Buren was an evil sorcerer. He wouldn't have been able to open the seal either if worthy heart meant someone decent.
True.
He could have meant exactly the opposite. Someone who's devious, mean, and nasty. If Van Buren really only considered someone sly and nasty to be worthy, then I'll have to get someone like that to break the seal. Only, who do I ask? The Count is a nice older gentleman. Miss Kiki is a young lady in love, and the mayor was never evil, just scared. I'm surrounded by friendly, harmless people.
The only one you might have right is the mayor.
If Van Buren really only can... Only? I'm sur...
Alright. Still have to get friggin' vinegar. Look at that. Changed again.
I have to summon the arch. I should try.
Okay, stand by. I'm going to try to see what I can uncover here as far as frickin' vinegar. Be right back. Okay. Can't believe. Did I leave that stuff there? I don't know. You're going to see in a second. Alright, to the camp. I couldn't even find it. With here, because I'm not looking for this, and that's the town, and that's the castle, and that's the campsite. Looking for... Whoop. I just wanted to exit out of the map. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, I have to stop pressing escape. Go to the cave. Now, this stuff here... There's a flute.
It's sad when you think that none of these things can ever be used by their owners again. Who knows who this flute used to belong to? I'm sure he or she would have loved to have played it for many years more.
So is this stuff here now, or did I really leave it here? That's what I wonder.
Maybe I can give it a new purpose.
So I don't know what we'd use that for.
I may not have the nimble hands of a flute player, but I have used one before.
Okay. And we got a bottle of wine.
I wonder whether the fear drank the wine. Or was it the last sip of some unfortunate soul here? Ugh! The wine must have been here quite a while. It's gone really sour.
I wonder if we can use that.
The wine is sour as vinegar. It must have been standing open on the table for a long time.
Is she really gonna like this? If she likes this salad, I swear. Wait, what was that picture? Hold on a second. Look at that. Does it change every time we go into the room? Every time, like, the story moves forward? It changes every time. Okay, interesting. So you've seen that one before. Play the flute. Maybe we can provide some, musical accompaniment with their meal. Here we go.
The wine, so sour, it could make a good substitute for vinegar. Vinegar and oil. Why do people always say the cooking isn't as easy as it looks?
Because you didn't cook anything. Look at the salad a la Wilbur.
Rocket salad with chicken breast and oil and vinegar a la Wilbur. The first and hopefully last meal I will ever prepare in this castle.
Just might. You might be killed after this for this, what you're doing. Is that really a thing? Rocket salad? I've never heard of that. Oh, Count.
Count?
Yes, Igor?
Do you know where the sorcerer is buried?
Master, do you know where they buried the old sorcerer?
Van Buren. In the village, I suppose.
Oh.
But I don't know exactly. That was long before my time.
You could pry off his finger and stick it in the lock. The food for her ladyship is ready, Count Olaf.
I have prepared the, salad for the young lady.
So to speak.
Rocket salad with vinegar, oil, and strips of chicken breast?
Yes. Exactly.
Exactly.
Excellent. Pull the cord, Igor. Let my little bunny rabbit know it's time to eat.
I've been pulling that cord. She's gonna come now when she didn't before? Doesn't make a lot of sense.
How can I make sure that the bell in Miss Kiki's room rings?
It depends on how hard you pull it. Uh-huh. Pull a bit harder than middle strength to start with, and then about a third less at the end.
Okay.
No, middle strength to start with, then a bit less at the end. No, that was the stables. Why don't you just do what I tell you? There you go. I don't need you anymore today.
She's gonna know what the bells are for?
I will be spending the rest of the evening and the night with my fiancé.
Very well, Master.
Master?
I think I should get on with my job. Uh-huh. The Count doesn't like chatty stuff.
Alright, let's go. Oh, hey!
Psst, hey, Shorty!
Hey, Tolly.
Oh, hello, Miss Kiki.
What's with this place? Where's the gold?
Gold?
Yeah, jewelry, precious stones, that sort of thing. I ain't found none.
Maybe the Count isn't that rich.
A Count living in a big castle? Of course he's rich. The only question is, where is he hiding it? Hey, what's that?
What's it like upstairs in the castle? Did you find anything?
What are the upper floors like?
My room is clad from top to bottom in red velvet.
Ew, that's a shame.
No, it's the only room up there that I like. Most of them are dusty and dull, just like everything down here. I might have accidentally looked into one or two of the rooms. I haven't found the Count's bedroom yet.
There's no kitchen either. He always seems to be in his office.
Perhaps we could open the chest together?
Getting back to the chest.
So what's the deal with it?
It's sealed by seven, seals. Maybe you could open one of them.
Ooh, why do you think Santa?
She's not pure of heart. Nothing?
Nothing, I think.
You have to learn to lie better, and quickly. But the fact that you are trying tells me there must be something valuable in it.
That what it tells you.
I don't know, but it must be important.
Well, if it's important to someone, it'll also be valuable. And you want to steal it?
What?
Well,
no.
Steal?
Count me in. As future countess, it practically belongs to me anyways. What do I have to do?
Come with me.
Focus on being pure of heart. Well, maybe evil at heart. Nice view.
Just open that seal over there.
Why don't you do it?
I can't.
It has to be opened by someone very special.
Ah, I understand. You need a woman's touch.
Well, not exactly.
Something like that.
Well, that was simple. That it?
That's it. Interesting to know that you could do it.
Tell me when you got that thing open. And don't even think about simply disappearing with my stuff.
Very well, Miss Kiki.
Now, I'll go humor the old fart. I'm sure with a little persuasion, I'll be able to find out where he stashed the rest of his treasure.
So, that's over. Half the seal's open.
Right. What's this one?
This seal can only be opened by the breath of death.
Nothing for the flute, huh? Pinch a little red wine.
The Count's distracted. This is my chance.
Did I put it in my cup? Well, it doesn't sound like they're having a conversation. Oh, red wine in the water bowl.
I poured some of the Count's wine into the dish. Should I be worried that I'm stealing from people without a reason?
I'm sure there's a reason, we just don't know it yet. Let's listen in.
How is your salad, my Aurora?
Real good, darling. It's not easy to get chicken to taste a chicken. My compliments to the chef.
We're all just doing our best to make you feel at home, precious.
Looks like I got away with it.
I can't believe it.
Laddie, I'd love to see the whole castle. The library, the ballroom, the treasure chambers.
Of course, my love. But there'll still be time for that tomorrow. Tonight, I'm going to show you something completely different.
Like your body drained of blood.
But, Laddie, I'm a respectable young lady.
What does the Count mean by something completely different? I'd like to see that. I wonder if I should ask if I can join them.
Oh, my God. My God. There's two ways you can take that, and they're both just wrong.
I think it's better I leave them in peace. I've got a good feeling about their marriage.
That makes one of us.
I think it's safe to take a closer look at the letter now.
Right.
The Count's distracted.
Go ahead.
Wanted for the murder of Archmage Alistair, the scurvy, dangerous, armed and stinky fiend Wilbur Weathervane. The Honorable Council Leader Van Buren has posted a reward of the villain's weight in gold, naked, before breakfast, for the apprehension of the offender. It's followed by a detailed description of me. Not like it was even necessary. This picture of me next to the Archmage is razor sharp. The amount of detail the engraver's carved into the printing plates is amazing. I wonder if Lizzie will turn me in if she learns of the pile of gold.
She might.
In the picture of the Archmage and me, you can see the smallest detail. You can even see the big red pimple I had on my nose that day. In the picture of the arch, you can eat.
It's like a photo. Anything new with the incense?
Incense? Not so on the up.
Alright. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Stay tuned for our next episode when Hopefully, maybe we can get to work on summoning the Archmage. See you next time in a Bang Bang Boogie, and don't stop the boogie.